Inducted into the hall this year in the all-around category is Tom Ferguson. At the age of 27, Tom Ferguson was one of the winningest cowboys the sport of rodeo had ever seen. Tom started those winning ways in 1969 at the age of 17 by winning the California State Calf Roping Championship. The next year, he quickly made his mark on the college scene, capturing the National Intercollegiate Roping Crown, roping for Cal Poly at San Luis Obispo. In 1971, he took out a PRCA permit and quickly earned the necessary $1,000 mandatory for full membership. He won back-to-back intercollegiate all-around titles in 1971 and 1972. 1 year later, Tom finished as runner-up to Larry Mahan for the World All-Around Crown. In 1974, Mahan stepped down. Ferguson stepped in for a reign which would leave countless records behind. That season, Tom collected $66,929, breaking Mahan's single-year earnings record by $2,000. He took away the calf roping crown from eight-time winner Dean Oliver by a $17,000 margin. And he was a mere $360 away from capturing the World Steer Wrestling Championship as well. It seems Tom Ferguson was destined to be first. He was the first cowboy to break the $100,000 mark, earning $103,734 in 1978. Tom Ferguson was also one of the first cowboys who looked at the sport of rodeo as a business and was one of the first professional cowboys to have a manager. He won six consecutive World Championship All-Around Cowboy Gold Buckles, 1974, 1975, 1976, 1977, 1978, and 1979. In 1986, at the age of 35, Tom was only $7,262 shy of reaching the $1 million mark. The prospects of gold and glory, the chance to be first again in a brilliant career of many firsts, seemed to have inspired Tom again. For several seasons, he had been out of contention in his pair of events. Yet now, in the first couple of months of 1986, he was showing the same old signs of making the same old moves on livestock that once had him lofted into a rare rodeo stratosphere. Yes, Tom Ferguson did go on to become a million-dollar cowboy in professional rodeo. Another first.